The gnu uses every ounce of its energy to try to shake off its assailant, but the lioness has a vice-like grip. Eventually, the gnu's got nowhere left to turn. The big cat gets what it came for. The lioness was trying to reach its quarry's spine and deliver a paralyzing bite. The gnu attempted to keep its vulnerable vertebra safely out of reach by whirling like a dervish, but ultimately exhaustion overcame it, bringing the battle to an end.